Independence. Good evening, everyone. I'm Laura Moritz.
And I'm Chris Katz. Police looking for a missing teen with autism in the focus of busy part of town. 40 Highway, Nolan Road in Independence, Kansas City, Missouri police are helping in the search. This is who they're looking for, 18-year-old Montell Johnson. KNBC 9's Haley Harrison live in Independence with breaking details. Haley.
And Chris, we are at the Burning Tree Apartments in Independence. I am with Montell's dad, Derek, and can you describe to me what your son looks like, where he was last seen?
He's about 5'1", maybe 5'2", about 85 pounds. He was last seen here at Burning Tree coming from apartment 810 to my apartment, which is building 5, which is 510 up on the third floor. He was wearing a gray and white camo fleece zip-up hooded jacket with black spots like a leopard on it. Had on black jeans, a black pair of black and white Nike Converses, and his shirt should be an orange multicolored shirt.
And what is it that you guys have been doing since this evening when you were expecting to find him at home?
Well, I just got off of work and got home about 6:25. I got out of my work clothes. I was sitting down getting ready to get his sentences ready for him acting up in school. His brother and sister, which stay in building 8, sent him over to my house. About 10-15 minutes later, I called them. I asked them where was he at. They said they sent him over to the apartment about 10 to 15 minutes ago, and that's when I immediately jumped up. I got on my shoes, and I've been out ever since looking for my child.
But you guys have been going door to door. The business is up on US 40, right?
I've been going door to door. Every business from 7-Eleven all the way back down to the tool shed has my number. Hy-Vee, people up on Nolan Road has my number. If anyone has my son, please do the right thing and bring my son back to me.
I know that your son has autism. How does that add to your concern tonight?
It adds a whole lot, because a lot he doesn't understand. He understands right and wrong. He understands your basic common sense stuff, you know, yes, no, drink, stuff like that. He can hold semi-conversations with you, but he randomly dwells off. He also has problems with always constantly has to touch people when he's talking to them. And he's very easy to approach. He's very easy going. So he could have gotten a car with anybody. So if you are that right type of person and you have my child, please give me my child. That's all I want. I won't ask no questions. I don't care. I want my child back. That's all I want. I don't want nothing else.
And police tonight helping you hopefully finding a happy ending to this. Hopefully that we're going to find Montell soon again. 18-year-old, just turned 18 years old over the weekend. Montell Johnson, family very worried for him here in